Medyo naging busy lang last year kasi nagpakasal ako, tapos ayun nga, lumobo na naman yung cases dito, kaya natigil yung vlog. Ngayon, pupunta na ako sa gym, mag-shoulder day. Let's go! Ang may naka-prepare na akong post-workout. Kaya ito, alis na!
Oh, buntis! Alis na ako!
Buntis nga pala yung misis ko.
Ayun, papa. Alis na ako ha! Bye-bye!
So guys, nasa parking na. May kasama tayo yung co-work ko, si Mr. Jay Valencia. So yun, shoulder day daw kami. So yun, hinihintay natin si Mr. Jay. Dito ako sa labas. Ayun pala, nag-Uber na siya. Tingnan natin siya, papasok na dito.
Pero tagal mo naman!
Akala ko ibang sakyan!
Ano ba tayo ngayon? Shoulder?
Kahit ano, legs!
Ha, kahit ano daw, legs pa ang gusto. Tara na.
Wala si RJ, sayang.
Magbablog na ulit tayo. Good luck na lang, sir.
Kama natin si Emerson.
Good luck na lang, sir.
Nabuhay ang vlog ni Mr. Henrich.
Kabataan, nabuhay.
Nabuhay.
Explain ko kasi kinasal ako, tapos tumaas yung cases dito, kaya nahinto. Ayun. Kasama ko nun si Mr. J. Tatlo daw kami.
Tatlo.
Sino isa?
Si Emerson daw, nag-breakfast lang. Nagpapalakas kasi alam niyo mapapalaban.
May laruan tayo ah. Ayun, punta kami sa kampo, medyo malayo, mga 45 kilometers. Kasi sa ano yun eh, sa camp namin. So, libre para sa mga empleyado. Sobrang ganda ng gym.
Oh, ganda ng gym. Laki.
Oo.
Kompleto yung equipment.
Bali, 4 years na kami doon nag-gym. Kompleto talaga yung gamit doon, tsaka high-end. So,
parang... Malayo lang talaga.
Malayo lang talaga. Layo.
Parang na yung probinsya.
Pero pag may pasok kami, after work, doon, ano, diretso kami bukat. Kasama ko to, yung iba kong katrabaho. So, tara na.
Mahirap. Ako lang nagtataga dito. Ang hirap. Dito na mga kabatang.
Dito na kami. Dinayo lang namin dito si Emerson eh.
Nakikita nyo mamaya, nakakatakot yun.
Andito na wala yung idol ko eh.
Saan? Matindi.
Magsishoulder daw tayo eh.
Oo.
Ready ka ba?
Ready na.
Patay pa yung ilaw. Kasi ano, exclusive lang to sa mga employee ng dito sa trabaho namin. So, ayun, kami lang tao. Maghintay lang kami ng coach. Kasi para hanggang mamaya bukas tong ano, gym. Yan. Tingnan nyo yung gym namin. Kompleto dito. Lahat. Machine. Di ka dito maubusan ng dumbbell, barbell. Tsaka yung... Tingnan nyo yung pang cardio nila. Kompleto. So... Ayun, ginaya daw to sa oxygen gym eh, sa Kuwait. Pero tingnan nyo naman, ang daming pang cardio. Yan, machine. Sobra. Pang legs din, panalo dito, pang legs. Yun. So, 4 years na bali kami nagbubuhat dito kasi nga after work, diretso kami dito. Malapit lang naman to sa work namin.
Sa medical kasi kami. Ayan, no?
Yun na! Walang tao!
Walang yan, walang tao.
So, warm up set tayo. Warm up muna natin yung mga muscle natin. Para yung blood flow maganda. Ito.
Steady, I feel ready, but my legs heavy. I don't get it, how come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching. Finally earning something, finally turning something called a profit. If I hear you talking shit, don't get caught in it. I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit. Yeah, I promise this, I got promises. You ain't stopping this, cross my shit. You'll be knocked unconscious, bitch. That's the consequence. I got this, I will not quit. Man, I'm on it, honest. I'm gonna launch quick, then I'm gone. It's just a matter of time before I'm over the prime and moving under my prime. Just quit my 9 to 5. I'm rocking and they watching, cause it's shocking. Dropping all these top 10 songs, don't stop.
Reps pa rin. So si Mr. Jose na nakahigaw pa yan. Ang tindi.
Patindi, bro.
Like you, be strong. All the powers of the sun. To dream, believe in strength. Now I'm the only one, only one. I was an ordinary boy.
Simula na yata ng pag-ngibit. So, ang gusto ko nakangiti pa rin, ha? Ayan, oh. Grabe naman yan. So, to si Emerson, nagsimula sa sobrang payat. Siguro na, ilang kilos na dagdag sa Ison?
Almost 20
kilos. 20 kilos yung nadagdag sa kanya, oh, for almost 4 years na nag-gym dito. Diba? Ang laki ng improvement.
Set na natin, guys. Dito na tayo magda-drop set. So, 30 kilos siya, 30 both sides. So, ang bawas nito, 5, 5, 10, 10. So, G.
Okay, G.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.
You're never gonna make it. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Aren't you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Aren't you just gonna take that?
Sa namin, machine shoulder press. Dito, G. So i-superset namin siya sa close. Bali, open and close. I-maximize namin yung mga machine dito, guys. Kasi sayang. Kung magpipree weights ka, sayang. Ang gaganda ng machine.
Tingnan
mo yung mga machine, no? Kami lang nagbubuhat. Walang tao. Kasi nga, yun nga, Kasi sabi ko na kanina, exclusive lang sa mga employee.
Mamaya dadaan kayo ni kabatang sa kabila sa basketball court. Ba't seryoso na siya? Kanina tumatawa-tawa pa eh. Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
Ayo.
Yeah. My hand steady, I feel. Kailan na ba to? Ilang set na daw?
A profit if I hear you talking shit. Don't get caught in it. I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit. Yeah, I promise this. I got promises. You ain't stopping this. Cross my shit. You'll be knocked unconscious, bitch. That's the consequence. I got this. I will not quit. Man, I'm on it. Honest. I'm gonna launch quick. Then I'm gone. It's just a matter of time before I'm over the prime and moving under my prime.
Hey, that's what? Yes.
Bali, last set na namin dito. Next namin ay ito. Machine siya. Lateral raises. Then isusuperset namin sa dito. Machine din siya para naman sa real delts natin o back deltoids. Okay? G, superset. Like you be strong to hold the powers of the sun. Heavy, heavy na to. Tapos, super set pa natin sa rail. Ang magkagandahan talaga nito, yun nga, hindi ka magsiswing.
Mm-hmm.
Hindi gagalaw yung katawan mo. Ang gagalaw lang talaga yung target muscle mo. So, ang target natin dito ay deltoids. Can I be your superhero? Bali to. So, front raises ang gagawin natin dito. Itong machine na to talaga pang side ano to, lateral raise. Pero pwede mo din siyang gamitin as front. Okay din naman. Tapos i-superset natin sa face pull. Naka-seated ka para naman sa real delts. Okay? Let's G. Your vision, but no, you can't listen. That shit is all fiction, cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it.
but you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back? Fight back. Yeah. You ain't gonna make it. You ain't never ever gonna break it. You can never beat them and they're better than you face it. Thinking that they give a damn, you're not thinking straight, kid. No, they don't give a damn, you got what I'm saying? I'm not fucking playing. I'll give it to you straight, man. There's too many others and you're not that great, man. Stop what you're saying. Stop what you're making. Everybody here knows that you just faking. Nah, I don't wanna hear it anymore. All these fucking thoughts that you're not what I need.
Bale, guys, next program natin ay to, front range siya, pero machine gamit natin. Tapos sunod ay upright throw, machine din. So let's see, sumunod natin dito.
Like you, be strong to hold the powers of the sun. Dream, believe in strength. Now I'm the only one, only one. I was an ordinary boy until I broke the rules. My life destroyed.
Program natin ay dito. Shrugs naman tayo. Shrugs, shrugs. G. Natin is barbell shrugs. Sa likod, idadrop set natin sa uli. So, start tayo ng 20. Kasama yung dalawa. Nauhaw na. So, let's G.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna...
Drop set tayo, drop set.
G! Ha! Nice! Strong! Yan!
Bigyan!
Yung strap dapat yan, naka-strap.
Hindi ako yung nuts. Every play.
To make it, and maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back? Yeah. You ain't gonna make it. You ain't never ever gonna break it. You can never beat them and they're better than you face it. Thinking that they give a damn, you're not thinking straight, kid. No, they don't give a damn, you got what I'm saying? I'm not fucking playing.
So yan, shrugs tayo. Bali, kaya din pala ako nahinto. Kasi na lacerate yung kamay ko. Story time.
nadulas ako sa banyo. Kasama ko sila. Sila din kasama ko. Nadulas ako sa banyo tapos napatama to sa bakal.
Kasi mag-iinom.
Ayun. 2 times tinahi. Ilang buwan din ako napahinto. Yan kasama ko yan, oh. Grabe yung
man.
Nanonood na Miss Universe habang so yun, napahinto ako na siguro mga 3 months kasi pina-plastic surgery ko pa to. Ayun, story time.
Taas kumain niya.
Manu!
Ilang kilo ka son dati?
Hilig ka talaga niya interview na ba nagbubuhat, no?
Next program natin, guys. Itong machine na to pang bench press talaga to. Pero pwede rin gamitin pang shrugs. So ang gagawin namin ay from heavy, ang start namin heavy, i-drop set namin. So bali failure ang mangyayari dito. Heavy hanggang sa mag-failure. So let's G. Kulang ng isa.
But my legs heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning. I'm still searching, finally earning. Something finally turning, something called a profit. If I hear you talking shit, don't get caught in it. I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit. Yeah, I promise this, I got promises. You ain't stopping this, cross my shit. You'll be knocked unconscious, bitch. That's the consequence, I got this. I will not quit, man, I'm on it, honest. I'm gonna launch quick, then I'm gone. It's just a matter of time before I'm over the prime. And moving under my prime, just quit my 9 to 5. I'm rocking, and they watching, cause it's shocking. Dropping all these top 10 songs, no stopping. It's time to live my life, it's time to live my life. Wish I could slow down time and just enjoy the climb.
Minimum 20 reps, pre. 20 reps. Inshallah. 20 reps. Kaming maisip na second part kasi halos nagawa ko na lahat yung program ko ngayong linggo. So bukas.
Sabi kayo ng weights daw, sabi niya.
Ano si Son? Ectomorph. So ibig sabihin galing siya sa payat. Laki ng improvement nito pag nakita niyo siya. Kasi dati sobrang payat nito. Likod. Oh, ha? Oh, ha? Panis. Panis yan, oo. Buka mo. Hindi yung ganyan, yung lat spread. Ayan. Panis.
I-forward mo siya. Diba?
Forward mo. Ibuka mo yan. O, diba? Laki improvement nito. Panalo, Son. Ang ganda na ng chest, oh. Ganda na ng chest.
Tapos na kami. Kakain kami sa mess namin, sa canteen. So, pagkain dito, libre. Kung di ka maselan, panalo, pambalking. Pero pagka ating ano, di mo makakain yung pagkain kasi mataas sa calories. So yun, let's go.
Dito kami sa pinaka mess kung tawagin. Di ba rin pagkain? Pagkain. Food, vegetables, rice, chicken. Yan. Libre to. So kung di ka maselan, talagang lalaki ka. May dala kasi akong post-workout pero mamaya ko na lang itong iti-take. Ayan, oh, si Mr. Joss, oh. Gigil na sa chicken curry. Chicken curry.
Walang tubig ang kampo, pre.
May vegetables, tapos meatballs, chicken. Ano
pinagawa po, tangina mo?
Kung di ka maarte, busog ka. Let's eat.
Pauwi na.
Tapusin na natin yung vlog na yan. After 3 months ulit. Kasi pagan mag-vlog.
Grabe mag-post.
Hindi nga ako nagpalit ng damit eh.
Wala na, sa bahay na lang.
Sa bahay na lang.
Sarap. Solve sa pagkain.
Solve sa buhat, solve sa pagkain. Hindi ko nga na-take tong, ano ko eh, kumani tawan. Nagtakaw to sa maaalat. So yun.
See you again sa next vlog, siguro mga December.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Out.